What's up, people? I said, what's up, people? Are y'all ready for the Raw's match of the night? Y'all don't sound like y'all ready. Are y'all ready for the Raw's match of the night?
It sounds like they're ready.
Just like I'm about to bring to y'all. Are y'all ready? I'm about to bring to the ring first my man, my boy, John Cena.
Here comes the challenger. You are watching Monday Night Raw. We are live in Hartford, Connecticut with the WWE title on the line. John Cena, the 2009 Superstar of the Year.
Our guest host tonight, Timberland. And John Cena looks like he is focused and ready. He's got to be feeling. He wants to take the WWE title back tonight.
Well, he says he won't lose another match until he does. Cena with the opportunity to win the WWE Championship live on Monday Night Raw.
Good.
He's pumped.
Now for his opponent, I bring to you Sheamus. It's a shame for
fame. Well, Sheamus was named the 2009 Breakout Star of the Year, and deservedly so. He beat John Cena a couple of weeks ago in the tables match at the TLC pay-per-view to win the title. A shocking victory for Sheamus.
You gotta remember that in that match, where Sheamus won, he didn't have to win by a pinfall or submission. He had to put his opponent through a table. But in this match tonight, it's pinfall or submission.
And that's the way that John Cena must win if he's to take the WWE Championship. Remember, Sheamus marched out here earlier tonight and told John Cena, I already beat you in a tables match. I put you through a table. It's no challenge for me. The challenge now is to pin you and keep the WWE title.
Yes. Some words from Sheamus to John Cena. He said the final image of 2009 is going to be Sheamus standing over a broken body of John Cena, holding this WWE title in the air.
It is about the most coveted championship in sports entertainment, the WWE title. 7 times John Cena has been a champion. But tonight he wants to avenge what he admittedly called one of the most embarrassing moments of his career. A couple of weeks ago, capacity crowd here in Hartford tonight for this WWE Championship match.
Oh, here we go.
Cena, Sheamus wasted little time. No love lost between either of these two men. You saw that throughout the night here tonight.
Yeah, I thought maybe there was going to be a...
Sheamus with a great counter.
Great counter by Sheamus.
Right, a clothesline.
I thought there was going to be a stare down or maybe a little trash talking, but none of that. These two guys just started throwing bombs.
Sheamus. Vicious assault on John Cena here on Monday Night Raw. It is for the WWE Championship. The champion, Sheamus, the first Irish-born champion in WWE history against the challenger, John Cena. Sheamus dominating in... King, I don't remember the last time we've seen an individual dominate John Cena like Sheamus has the past couple of months.
Well, I don't think Sheamus is dominating John
Cena. He's put him to a table a number of times, King. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg. And John Cena, did he have him?
No. John Cena put Sheamus through a table earlier tonight.
And then Sheamus with the ambush assault to even the odds again. 6'6", 272 pounds.
Well, I got to tell you, personally, Sheamus has made a believer out of me. I'm impressed. He kicked my teeth out. And he's, I mean, you know, he is.
Look at Cena.
He's cunning. He's, oh!
John Cena.
The flying shoulders.
I think I'm about to be equally impressed with John Cena. He is on a roll here.
And he's on a mission.
You can't see me. Cena with the five-knuckle shuffle. Want to take the title back.
Could John Cena be closing in on the WWE Championship? Yeah. Going for the attitude adjustment.
He's got him.
Sheamus trying to hang on.
Sheamus has a death grip on those ropes. He's got a grip on the referee.
And look at this attitude adjustment. Sheamus pulled the ref.
Threw the ref down.
The winner of this bout as a result of a disqualification, John Cena.
Yeah, the John. Wait a minute. Did John win the match, but not?
However, ladies and gentlemen, the title can only change hands on a pinfall or submission. Therefore, still WWE Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Sheamus, in my estimation, deliberately grabbed the referee, threw him across the ring. The official had no choice, King, but to disqualify.
I don't know if it was deliberate. I think Sheamus was grabbing at anything he could to try to avoid that attitude adjustment. But man, this is just a shame that John Cena didn't win the title. But it's not the image that John Cena said we were going to see. Wait a minute, look at this.
Cena's not done. Cena from behind.
Well, John Cena is irate. He wanted the WWE title back tonight. Look out!
Oh, what a kick to the skull!
Oh!
Boy, we just may have seen why this guy is the WWE champion. Cena on a roll with the momentum. Threw Sheamus into the ring, and Sheamus jacked Cena's jaw with that huge boot. Look out here, another boot. Grief. This is what Sheamus said would be the last image of 2009.
Sheamus said,
oh God, he's got his foot in John's throat. Let's check this out one more time. You're right there. There he is grabbing the referee, but he grabbed the ropes as well, and thrown to the mat. Then after the match, John Cena threw Sheamus back into the ring, but Sheamus with the wherewithal to come up with a huge boot to the face. And that wasn't enough. Another one.
Sheamus said earlier that the last image of 2009 will be him standing over Cena's body holding the WWE title. Ladies and gentlemen, that is indeed the case.
Raw belongs to me!